Maybe visitors though.
We are not University of Calabar. Students are.
Boss is
well correct.
Boss is more than borderline. What that became for you.
Me dog again, my lady.
So those ones that had a good life jacket is skipped by
Daniel's constituency.
My dear.
As we're all aware, on Saturday, about 2 days ago, around after 3 PM, there was an incident that was recorded at the Marina Resort here in Calabar, where a boat capsized. Three students were drunk, and we have not rested since that day. It has been rescue effort day and night. And this morning, I'm here, so I wish to let you know that the three bodies have been recovered. And you can see around me, these are the locals, that it is through their effort. They did a very marvelous job, and they have just delivered the three bodies to us right now. When the bodies were sighted, our marine police also raced to the sea, and we joined efforts. The bodies have been recovered, and we are taking them to where they will be preserved for now.
So,
I think I should excuse myself from that now, because it's going to depend 100% on the policy of the government. And His Excellency is not sleeping on that. He is already taking some actions. If you can see, the Marina Resort was shut down yesterday. And that is to tell you that this incident is taken serious, and all the measures needed to safeguard lives and property in this area of the economy is being addressed. And you will hear that in no distant time from the authorities concerned.
Thank you very much.
Where is the doctor?